Russell.
Hey.
Jeez. Hey, Uncle Ernie hunting with you. I know that y'all are going crazy. Did he ever kill one?
Cut it out.
Oh, are you saying he never killed one?
Jump my new kill? That's his nickname.
No way.
No kill. One thing I tell you though, he's fun to hunt with.
I can't even imagine.
Hey. He gonna talk a deer in the cooler.
No.
Man, I'm not supposed to get footage of this.
Hey.
without like.
Right there. You keep that consistency up, you keep that consistency up right there, you might kill a deer.
I wanted a deer on. I don't want to do it again.
That's the spot right there.
So. The red's real good for
That's more humane, man. And that damn
rifle action.
Got more to shoot, ain't it? Shit. Hold it like that and don't even care if it falls over. That's why you had a rope on your hand. When you shoot that lure, I'm not telling you to let the bow fall. But it wouldn't matter if it did, you know what I mean? That's how relaxed you want to be at that son of a bitch. You know what I mean? Keep in mind the arrows over your hand, but nevertheless, relax like hell. Don't worry about that. Did you hit another arrow? Yeah, there's too many down here.
Yeah.
You hit the bitches. Hey, that's pretty good right there. You hit the fucking arrows. That's pretty good group. How many times you shot that bastard? Twice?
I mean, I don't even have a shot on me before.
Really?
No.
Pretty damn good. And that right there.
Is it the green one down there?
Mm-hmm. I'd say so.
Okay. Oh.
I ain't sure. That's easy as E. That's your uncle. Easy as E. E-B. I really never shot that large. All right.
That's red. Oh,
somewhere it tells you the yards and everything.
Oh shit. Fading a little bit.
Petito corral.
That's for the strap. What? Hell yeah.
That's it.
Dang, do it
you got
too.
Control that arrow. You make it go where you want it to go. I ain't seen you stand in that spot the whole while we've been out here. You get rid of the sock fucker.
That cover, I damn sure have it on.
I'm saying, I'm just cold.
Oh! You got some damn deer downers.
Hey.
Yeah.
I said that. I'm experimenting with the other one. I'm going to try the green one.
Are you doing the tap thing?
I don't even see how y'all hit that thing, period, way down there. I think I'm a damn sniper. I'm gonna shoot that green one.
Look, like this. And then at the very end, then you show what it looked like. What, you know what I'm talking about? Did
you can. Deer wouldn't have a hope in hell when this season comes around.
That was my invention.